Hello, it's Monday. I need to shave, but I'm going to do that tonight. Good update. I'm going to Westminster Abbey, at least that area, at 11. I have a time slot booked to go in there to see everything they have. And it's now 9:30, so I'm gonna get something to eat as breakfast and probably Starbucks iced coffee. This afternoon I have a time slot booked for the National Gallery, and then I'm just going to walk around. I'm finally going to Regent Street. This is my outfit. It's gonna be a 40 degrees Celsius, so I need to stop doing this. It's going to be 40 degrees Celsius, just like tomorrow, so pray for me.
Hello, could you queue against the wall, please?
Finally see the Big Ben, Elizabeth Tower, without construction, so this will be cool. The tower is over 96 meters high and 12 meters square. There are 11 floors inside and 399 steps to the top. The great clock has to be wound by Parliament's clockmakers 3 times a week. The conservation work will assure the long-term future of the tower, and overall of the clock mechanism will ensure that it continues to keep good time for generations to come. And the Parliament building, the tower, everything. I heard the bells aren't sticks yet, but yeah, it's a really interesting thing for me. And now I'm at the Thames. I don't know how to call it in English, but the river. Look at how beautiful this is here, the London Eye. Last time I was here, there was a funeral, a wedding. A bride and a groom were taking pictures up here. Really cool. Cool bus. I don't know, I'm nauseous, I don't know what to say. I remember saying in the vlog of 3 years ago when I was walking here, I would really want to jump into the water, and that's the case again, now even more. It's so hot. I'm not complaining. I'm just stating the facts. Oh, it's so nice here. Shadows, winds, oh my god. And look at this view, oh my god. So cool. So I went to Waterstones bookshop, which has a nice air conditioning, which was really good. And I had some tea and raisin bread at the cafe. I bought a book about the crown. All books I'm buying here are related to the Queen. But now it's almost time to go to the National Gallery to to visit that area. I already bought a ticket like 4 weeks ago.
beautiful. I've already been here yesterday, but oh my god. Many years because I've seen a lot about Jesus and Mary. So this is really cool. And now this amazing exhibition here, also in the National Gallery, which was really, really cool. So, really cool. Oh my god, I'm back at my favorite street ever, Regent Street. Hello, here I am, finally. I just left a Piccadilly Circus. But look at how beautiful it is. The pride flags, perfect. Oh my god. I'm so happy. I just keep being happier. Is that English? I don't know. But oh my god. Hello.
Thank you.